Hello guys, and welcome to Crypto Bull, and today we will be talking about crypto trading bots. This is one of questions which I recently get many times in comments, and you are asking whether you can make money with trading bots, whether you can't make, and what would be the best trading bot. So today we will have a look, as I did my research, found one of the best and legit trading bots which are out there, and today I will show you how to set up a trade on this trading bot, and we will be doing tutorial on how this trading bot works. And today we will be talking about Pionex. What is Pionex? Here, as you can see, when you come in into Pionex.com website, this is legit bot or crypto trading bot platform, which is registered, guys. You can come in and check more information about it yourself, as I already did my research, but today we will be talking about trading bots, and we will be talking only about one trading bot. As you can see, there are 16 free inbuilt trading bots, which you can come in and which you can start using straight away. For those who doesn't know, guys, what is trading bot? So pretty much this is the software which is created, which is able to make decisions based on different indicators and make trades instead of you. Many people who are trading themselves or who are doing spot trading on spot markets, like on Binance, for example, without any futures or any shoulders or any leverage, people lose because they have emotions. Bots, what they do, guys, they make decisions automatically based on what is happening. For example, bot has built in different indicators. For example, RSI, when it is oversold, the bot could start selling on many other indicators based on price action, where bot makes its decision and when bot does the trade instead of you. And bots are doing trades, guys, millions times faster than human being. And that's why bots are built, and that's why there are huge companies which are even implementing bots, and even huge trading companies like Nasdaq and many others which are out there, guys, they are also using bots. There obviously are traders who are looking after these bots and after these softwares, and that's why the bots were built, guys, because they don't have emotions and they make the best decisions based on different indicators which are built in market. Okay guys, let's stop rambling, and today we will be talking about one bot. However, like I mentioned, here on Pionex.com there are many bots, and we will be talking about greed trading bot. Here you can read here what this bot does. This bot is selling when the price is high and it is buying back in when the price is low. And this is how it's working. You can set up a grid here, or you can set different grids in one price range. By defining price range like lowest price and highest price, you can set, tell this bot in what price range you would like this bot to buy, and then you can set grids, and this bot will automatically separate this price range in different grids, where to buy and where to sell, and so you will be making profits. But guys, there is also always a risk in anything, in bots even, because even bots can lose money for you. However, in many cases, bots are working more profitable than human being, and if you look out for YouTube videos, YouTube channels who are using bots, you will see that many people actually also are making money by using bots. Okay, let's talk about this bot, guys. Like I mentioned, this is legit bot, as I did my research. As always, if you decide to use this bot, guys, always do your own due diligence, do your own research and how it works, and understand it fully how it works, because in this video I will just give you a short tutorial on how to set up your own bot. First thing is, obviously, you will need to come in and log in. This is very simple, because you need to provide only your email and password, and it will send you confirmation email to your email. Once it's done, you can come in and you can log in, and once you are logged in, you will be get redirected to page like this, guys, where you will see auto trade cryptocurrency, 16 free inbuilt trading bots, and here you will find obviously much more information, reviews of people, what they are saying, and much, much more, but we will not be getting into that. Here in the left top corner, as you can see, there is a button trade. Ah, by the way, before even you start trading, you will need to deposit some funds, because obviously to trade you need some funds, and I deposited the USDT or United States dollars. You can set up your profile if you want, you can give your username, which I will not be going into in this video, because this is self-explanatory, and I believe that everyone knows how to do it by going into settings. Here you can also set dark mode for these bots, or if you would like to use them in dark mode, but I prefer light mode, so I will leave it. And if you would like to deposit funds, you go over your username, username, and here you will see button deposit, and this is, I believe, also self-explanatory, because here you can come in and here you can, actually I need to sign in, it throwed me out for some reason. Now I'm logged in into my account, and here you will see, like, first one will be trade, which you can click for trading, but we will get to that in a second. But here is deposit, click on deposit, and here you can select currency which you would like to deposit. I will be depositing, or I deposited USDT, because this is, for me, the most convenient way to trade. And here is the address which you can copy and to which you can send USDT in. As you can see, here is Tron chain currently set, but if you are using Omni, then you select blockchain from which you will be sending. As you see, there is Omni, or if you are using MetaMask and ERC20 Ethereum blockchains, then click ERC20 and then you copy this address. Or if you are using Tron chain TRC20, then you can use that. Or if you are using Binance Smart Chain BEP20 tokens, then you can get this address. I believe that this is very clear to everyone. After you have received your funds in your account, guys, you can click here on trade, and once you will get into trading page, here on the right hand side you will see that there are lots of different bots which you can use. And by the way, guys, why they have written that these are free bots and these are free bots? Because for most bots which are out there, you need to pay, because many of these companies which are creating bots, they are actually selling them, where here these bots are absolutely free. That's why I decided to go with this bot provider, guys, because there is a lots of reviews out there on this Pionex, and you can check it out for yourself. And many people are actually using this, and this is for free, and you don't have to pay for using these bots. And here on the right hand side you can see that there is Grid Trading bot, and like I said, guys, this is that bot which I am interested in. This is that bot which is selling high and which is buying back in at lower price, and it is doing it all the time. And if we click into this bot, you can see that there are two types of these bots, or pretty much two options for trading with this bot. First one is artificial intelligence bot, which is already set up for you. If you want, you can start trading, but with this artificial intelligence bot, here at the bottom you can select how much you would like to trade from your funds. As you see, my available balance is 1000 USDT. If I would click create, this would create this bot for me, where I will be trading with 26% from my balance. Obviously I can increase it or decrease it, as you can see here, and then I click create, and this bot will be automatically created and it will automatically start working. But before we dive into what is happening here, as you see, there is a price range. This is that price range which I talked about, like, from this artificial intelligence bot is set from $49,700 to $62,000. This means that a top price range, if it will reach the top price range, it will stop working. But if you are bullish on Bitcoin, and it is written in one of their articles, I have found this article here, I believe this was this, yes, should I buy Bitcoin now, the best Bitcoin trading strategy for newbies, guys. I will leave a link to this in description of this video, and this is just a description how this strategy works, and this is exactly what I was talking about, that many people, here are like examples how this works, I will not be reading it, but in general, many people, when they are trading, many people are losing their money because they sell too low, and then they can't get back in market because that was some quick pullback in price action. Here, if you scroll down, here you can find more about this bot. Grid trading is a strategy that profits from fluctuations, so price fluctuations, whether they go up or whether they go down. And what it does, it buys low and selling high in a specific price range. And there is grid. And like I said, guys, this is called grid trading just because it is, you are setting this grid with your price. You are telling the lower price and you are telling the higher price. And then you are creating grids. I will show you where it is done right now. Now, guys, if we go back to this bot, and here, as you can see, there is another option, manual setting, just click into it, and here is this lower price which you can set, and here is this higher price which you can set. For example, we will set lower price, let's say 20,000, whatever, because that is obviously, it will not be going so low, but we are just giving this bot the grid pretty much with this price in which to trade in. So we set the lower price at 20,000 and we will set the higher price, let's say 100,000. And 100,000 because it is, if you believe that Bitcoin this cycle will be bullish, you believe that this is the price it could go to. And for example, if Bitcoin reaches this price, this bot will automatically close it down and will give you all your profits, whatever you have made. And here in grids, as you can see here, you can set grids from 2 to 200 grids. This means that in this price range from 20,000 to 100,000, you can tell this bot to create different grids in which this bot will trade. I will give 100, for example, here, as you can see, from 2 to 200. This means that I'm allowing this bot to trade in 100 grids in this price range from 20,000 to 100,000, and it will be doing it. And here, as you can set your price range. As you see, it is giving me, let's say, 600. And once you set your price, which you would like to trade from your portfolio, you click create. And as you see, the investment is small. We recommend you to switch BTC to MBTC, which can provide better fund utilization rate, one Bitcoin to 1000 MBTC. And by the way, this is another thing. As you can see, you can still use BTC or use MBTC instead. Obviously, I will be using MBTC because I start with small amounts, only $1,000 in trading. It is nothing, as you know, guys who are trading. So I would use MBTC instead of trading with BTC. And what is this MBTC? I also have been reading here, guys. As you can see, there is lots of information. That's why I will leave this article for you, so you better understand it, because obviously I will not be able to explain you this in one video, guys. As you see, does this strategy work, this current price? Am I too late, guys? And this is what we were trying to do. MBTC, this pretty much creates a millionth part of Bitcoins. This means that 1000 MBTC will be like one Bitcoin. MBTC settings, as you see, currently the minimum amount to start this bot with the above setting, 600 whatever, it might be too high for some of the traders. Check out the MBTC USDT trading pair instead. MBTC stands for million Bitcoin, which means 1000 MBTC equal to 1 Bitcoin. And this is why this bot asked me to switch my account to MBTC instead of using BTC the settings. And after I set this to MBTC, as you can see, I can set upper limit to $150, lower limit only to $15, because it will be trading the millionth part of the Bitcoin. Then I create that bot, and that bot will be created. So yes, guys, I hope that you found this video useful. Actually, there is more. I found another article where you can read more about this. A grid bot, 9 reasons for using grid bot strategy. And here is also some useful information for all of you who are interested in this bot or trading, or to understand more how trading bots work. Guys, I will leave links in description and in first comment to both of these articles if you are interested to check this out, guys. But in general, I hope that you have now idea what is crypto trading bot and how these trading bots work. However, there are also other trading bots which you can also come in and which you can check out for yourself if you are interested. There are leverage trading bots and so on and so forth. So yes, guys, I hope that you found this video useful. If you did, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new, and see you in the next one.